characters. Okay. You're gonna guess the characters that I show you, okay? Who do you think this is, and what do you think their traits
Oh,
are?
God.
What do you just be on my level right now, okay? Just
Okay.
guess his name and yeah.
I cannot remember.
You don't even know Homestuck, don't you be certain
I
lion.
watched an episode of it.
It's a web comic.
A webcomic. One.
You've never read it. I know
I
I've read
watched
it,
a
and it's
video.
depressing.
Watched a video of it.
It's hype. That's hype swap then. Now just guess. Guess what his name is, what his zodiac sign is, and guess his traits. I need to keep track. Just guess. Dear God.
I can't remember.
Just guess a name. Any name.
Something.
That's not a name, but okay. What do you think the zodiac sign on this t-shirt is?
I don't know.
Hint. It's a crab.
Crabicus?
Krabicus?
Like an abacus.
No. Oh my
I
god.
don't
Okay, his real name is Carcat Vantis.
Okay.
Okay? And his zodiac sign is Cancer. Okay, this guy's one of my favorites.
Oh.
Hey, in real life I don't like clowns, and you know that, but what do you think his name is, and what do you think his zodiac sign on his shirt is? I'm enjoying this, actually. Just guess a name, any name in the entire world.
Henry. That's the name I can
What do
think
you think his
of.
last name is?
Garrison.
Garrison? I thought you said Gilbert for a second.
Gilbert.
No, okay.
Gilbert.
His real name is Gamzee Makara. Wait, what do you think his zodiac sign is?
H2O. It
Not, it's
looks
not
like.
H2. That's an. That's not. How do you get that from. How do you get the purple thingy in the middle? Okay, it's Capricorn. His name's Gamzee Makara. Hong Kong. Okay, who do you think this is? Hint, she's blind. She tastes color.
How is that supposed to hint me on what her name is?
He is blind. I'm just gonna say that. Okay, let's start off with the zodiac sign on her shirt. Because that's the easiest one to remember, too.
Okay.
Okay, what do you think the zodiac sign is? Wow, you are not good at this.
Because I never like looked at the webcomic for Homestuck, okay?
I basically sold my soul to their creator, Hussy. I sold my soul.
Katie, don't say that.
You do realize I'm lying. Bruh, just work with me on this. What do you think her name is?
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay, her name is Teresi Pyro? Yeah, I think it's Pyro. I don't remember some of their last names, okay? It's very hard to
Just do their
pronounce
first
them.
names then.
Some of them are actually very easy to say, but okay. Oh, and your zodiac sign is, Libra. Not even close, man. This is actually one. This is my top favorite.
I can't remember the name.
You don't need to remember the names. You just guess names and what their zodiac sign is.
What's his name?
You're like, what's his name? Yeah, the Lith. That's all I remember. Wait a minute, me and you actually did a couple videos.
Yeah.
Oh
I
God, I
actually
have to see
remember.
this now. Okay, come on. Guess. Hint, it starts with an S.
Oh.
Snake! Zebra.
No, not zebra. Not zebra.
Okay, I can tell that you give up. Thulk's capture. His zodiac sign is.
No!
Shut it! Dear God, you're gonna wake him up. Zodiac sign, gimme. I think that's how you say it. Oh god.
Oh,
I hate her.
No.
I personally hate her, but just guess a name, okay? Quitter, quitter, pumpkin eater. Well, you are a quitter. I'm just gonna say that. If you check myself, I will break your neck. Christ.
I'll break my own neck.
Huh. That's not how you snap your neck, but okay. Just guess a name. What zodiac sign's actually pretty easy to remember, because it's basically...
Goat!
Actually, Capricorn's the goat, but okay. Aradia is her name, and Aries is the zodiac sign.
Okay, goodbye.
Aww. Got it. Come on. One of the characters is named after you. I'm not lying. I'm not lying. Look up John Egbert. Quitter. Okay, we got Nipta. Big muscles. Desperate for love. And fish face.